Hi, I'm Raksha. I took part in the virtual fair conducted by the IDP. It was really helpful as I had quite a few queries which has all been cleared right now. Thank you to my counselor for letting me know and using this opportunity wisely. Thank you.
Hello, I'm Dr. Gayatri Pucha, and I'm here to talk about the IDP virtual education fair with the Universities of UK and Ireland that was conducted on the 13th of April 2020. Now, like a lot of people, I decided to pursue my master's in dentistry in the UK. And initially I was very, very confused with all the information that I was given and the information that I was reading as to which program to choose and which college to choose. Thankfully, with this fair that's happened, I was able to talk to a lot of representatives from different universities and the IDP consultants who were also there, and I was able to get some clarity on how to go about the procedure and where to apply and what to apply and the scope of the course in dentistry of different universities. I was able to apply for different universities after yesterday's fair, like the University of Bristol, University of Cardiff, University of Manchester City, etc. I really want to thank all the IDP representatives and all the representatives of the university who were there for 4 to 5 hours clearing every silly doubt and question and query that we students had. And I hope that this fair is conducted every year, especially in the time of crisis, where this fair helped a lot of students like me to have some reprieve from all the stress of the unknown and to have some clarity. Thank you, IDP, for conducting this so flawlessly. And I hope that we can attend, or students like me can attend fairs like this every year. Thank you.
I've got an opportunity to participate in virtual education fair which was conducted by IDP yesterday. All the university officials of UK, almost 40 plus universities, have helped me throughout my session, and I have got cleared various doubts related to accommodation, student placements, there are job placements, and have been told that there would be a student placement cell in the university. I have to get registered there. This is unlike in India, situation in India. In UK, job placements, job opportunities are like different. And accommodation facilities, like play accommodations in premises and accommodation outside the premises, what would be the expenditure, XYZ, and also the post graduation visa and required documents where I need to submit, if anything else. I have lots of questions have been answered by university officials. I thank IDP where it has come forward in this COVID-19 situation, this pandemic situation also. It is helping our students conducting virtual education fair. I sincerely thank from bottom of my heart for running out virtual education fair, and I'm happy to join in near future if there is a virtual education fair from IDP related to UK, Canada, Australia, US also. Please do let me know. Thank you, Javeria ma'am, and other IDP executives who have helped me throughout the session. Thank you.